join me for a little walk around downtown Pensacola. This is one of my most favorite things about living in Pensacola. We have a vibrant downtown. It is a weekday afternoon right now, so you'll be able to see just how much is going on in town. We have a festival coming up. Nearly every weekend there's some kind of event going on, but just for the sake of this video, I'm going to take you through downtown on a normal weekday afternoon with no events and just show you what Pensacola really has to offer for you if you decide to make Pensacola your next home. Another thing I really love about Pensacola is there's art everywhere, so even alleyways have art and just fun things. So I'm going to show you this one real quick. This is a little cut through if you're going to the wine bar. Here's the back way here to the wine bar. That's the outdoor area of the wine bar, one of my favorite places. I can be seen there from time to time. And then this is the outdoor eating area. So we're at the top of Palafox here. We're just gonna go down the left-hand side and I'm gonna show you everything we have to offer here in Pensacola. So Fosco is a coffee bar, which I love. Great place to get some coffee. This is a new place that just opened. I'll show you in here. They also have a pizzeria in there. And then here is the cigar factory of Pensacola. I've actually never been in here, so let's see what it is. So this is really cool. Cigar-ish looking here. I'm not a cigar smoker, but let's go back here and see what it's all about. So this is their member locker area. So I was just speaking with the young lady at the bar. You can come in and buy a cigar. You can be a member and have your own locker. You can bring your own cigar in. And then they also have a full bar. This is pretty cool. I'm not a smoker of any type, but if you are, that's pretty cool. Walking.
7 months.
No, she's too busy. So now we're back at Wine Bar that I just walked you through. If you follow any of my videos, you've seen lots of Wine Bar, Wine Wednesdays. Wild Greg Saloon is a evening place. It's open from 7 p.m. to 3 a.m. So here is Cactus Cantina. I've been in here a lot too. Let's just go inside. So this is Cactus Cantina. So it's about 2 o'clock in the afternoon when I'm filming this. So it's already past lunchtime, but I like to come in here and have a margarita, have some chips. They've got some games for adults or kiddos. They have a full bar over there. It usually gets pretty busy in here, so I really like it. So another good reason to check out downtown Pensacola. So here's Jeweler's Trade. This is a really cool place downtown. I'm not gonna go around in there and video, but, and then here's Doghouse Deli. Love this place. So you can tell the popularity of this place because it's still pretty busy for this time of the afternoon. We have some tables and some TVs, and you can also sit in the outside. Then we have Moonflower Salon. It's a little hair place right here. And then this is Khan's Southeastern Asian cuisine. Let's go inside. So they have a nice bar area, and they have a nice spot here in the front. And then you can also, if you like it, do the outdoor dining. And then here's another jewelry.
I'm not going to go inside the jewelry stores. I don't know.
They might be okay with it, but I feel a little weird going in there. So let's keep walking. Here's some stuff going on here. What I really love about Pensacola is how pedestrianized it is. All right, here's another corner. This is the attorney's office here. I won't go in there because I don't need an attorney to know who I am. So this used to be 10 Cal. I really liked it, but they went out of business earlier this year, I think, or the end of last year. They had spiked milkshakes and things like that, but they're not here anymore. Northwest Mutual, we don't really need to go in there. Wealth Strategies. So here's where we need to go. Peterbrook. Oh, this is bad. I shouldn't go in here, but I'm going.
Thank you.
So they have lots of little specialty chocolates and things they make. They also have gelato, which is really good. And then I really like the chocolate covered graham crackers are really good. But they do gift baskets, all sorts of little things. I mean, it's, again, it's really dangerous in here because it's really good. The Nutter Butters are another one of my favorites that they do. I really wanted one of these last year, but I didn't buy it because why? I spent my money on things like this that are more, I don't know, fun to eat, I guess. I didn't want to get something that I felt bad eating. And they're back there making their chocolate. They're going to it. And then they have all their little individual chocolates here. Key lime truffles. Over there. And then some cookies. And there you go. And then they have all kinds. They have a little place you can sit. And then all these things up here. And I'm getting out of here before I buy something. Alright, and then we have Inner Light Surf Shop. So we do have some clothing shops downtown, so let's just pop in here real quick. Keep on a walking after midnight. It's
another clothing store just here.
Let's get in here. Nice little clothing store. They're busy, so I won't bother them. But it's a really cute store if you're a lady. Denim Bar and Boutique. Really cute. And then here's the Sanger Theater.
Built 1925.
And built in 1925. That's a good fact. And so they do shows here. They have live traveling shows. Now, this is where I was earlier. I met one of my lender friends here. So this is a lovely little donut shop. They make all their donuts here.
Two of the caramel bourbon.
Excuse
me.
And you can also have a coffee.
Oh, yes. These are gorgeous.
And then they have some spots back here to sit. Everybody's getting ready for the Halloween gallery. And then here is another clothing store. Oh, no. Yeah, clothing store. And looks like little gifts and things. Sparkle, a girl's boutique. Cute tree. And there's the beauty bar. And then here is Rusted Arrow. Somebody told me about this and I haven't been in here yet, so I'm going in now. Uh-oh, this place is going to be trouble for me. So it's that time of year. We already have some Christmassy stuff out. Super cute Pensacola bags. Candles. Ooh, I like that tree. Some mugs. So you can tell I like this store because I'm spending a lot of time in here, but I'm gonna have to keep walking. All right, so now we're getting down to the end of the Palafox. So we're getting to where the party people hang out. So this is 200 South and World of Beer. I have to be careful, I'm still working. I can't go in here and start drinking. Here. I don't know what I just walked into there. And here's the outside area. And then one of my favorite places is over here. It's Graffiti Pizza. So here is Graffiti Pizza. It's one of my favorite places. You just pop in there, grab a pizza or a slice. I really like that. Four Seasons, they're a little lunch place and they do events. Here is Intermission. This is another bar area. And then that pretty much brings us to an end right here. You go down the street a little ways is Jackson's, which is an amazing restaurant. The little theater's down there. So we'll do that on another section of this. So this has been our tour of the left-hand side, just the left-hand side of Palafox. Left-hand as you're driving down. There are some other things down at the end that we will do another time, but that's all the time I have today. So if you are looking for a great place to visit or a great place to live, Pensacola downtown has lots to offer. Hopefully this video has shown you a little bit of that. If you'd like some more information on any of these places, please do give me a call.